Okay, guess what this is? It's not what you think. Okay, guess what this is? It's not what you think. This is the furnace vent top. And this furnace vent has leaked water into the furnace inside and basically smothered the heater. This could be a problem. As you can see, the water, and we've been having rain for almost a week straight. So all we have to do is put this back on. It looks like this is crushed. All we have to do is put that back on and relight the heater. Easy fix there, huh?